An eye is just one of the most recognizable icons there are. You can go back to the Egyptian pharaoh's eye. You can look at the eye on the Masonic eye on the dollar bill, tattoos of eyes. So I really wanted to make a piece that spoke to as wide an audience as possible. And I also wanted to make a piece that just changes the space, makes the space different or weird or strange. I think of it as pop surrealism.
It's beautiful. I'm afraid it's gonna Indiana Jones onto us at any second. I used to throw a party every week in New York, and then for my friends' clubs and for nights, but recently more painting than DJing, which is frustrating, but when I get to do things like this, I'm excited.
It was originally commissioned for a temporary installation in Chicago in the summer, but it was always, the idea was that in the future maybe I could sell it, and luckily Dallas had the wherewithal to buy it.
Spent a lot of time at the fair actually, because there's a lot of friends around, and it was kind of really a nice place to just hang out. I met a couple local artists the first night we were here, and they're great. So far, so good. I mean, this fair is great. Some fairs aren't as fun, and this one was fun.
I'm thrilled with the placement. It's great if you're in the hotel and you look out your window and you can see this monstrous eye looking at you. But, you know, when you make a piece in a city like this or in nature, your competition is the landscape or these buildings. So I had to make something big, and I had to make something with some impact. I don't really want to make art that just decorates. I really want to make art that, you know, has an interaction with the space.